Problem gambling, as we know, can destroy lives and can devastate families. The cost that it has on people's lives is so much more than the money that they lose. About 550,000 Victorians are at risk from gambling, and another 120,000 people are harmed by someone else's gambling, particularly the loved ones or those affected.